I'm about to drop some quantum mechanical super science on y'all. Okay.
You take two slits, put them on a barium, front of a ball where this general area will show us the focus of this precarious display of sheer quantum mysteria. Shoot some electrons through a double slit. What do you get? What do you get? Shoot some electrons through a double slit. What do you get? What do you get? If the X is a wave, then patterns display across the wall. But how, you say, can a miniscule, singular, subatomic particle be so ubiquitous and diabolical? Shoot some electrons through a double slit. What do you get? What do you get? Shoot some electrons through a double slit. What do you get? What do you get? But wait, the act of observation changes the facts of this conversation. Cause when you measure and take a hard